Myrtle Beach Ground, November 420 Hotel Echo, requesting pushback.
November 420 Hotel Echo pushback request accepted.
Myrtle Beach Ground, November 420 Hotel Echo, requesting the end of pushback.
System test.
November 420 Hotel Echo request to end pushback received.
Myrtle Beach Ground, November 420 Hotel Echo, with Sierra request taxi for takeoff, departing straight out.
November 420 Hotel Echo taxi to and halt short of runway 18 using taxiway Bravo Bravo 5. Contact tower on 128 decimal for 5 when ready.
Taxiing hold short runway 18 using taxiway Bravo Bravo 50 Hotel Echo.
Echo, hold position, caution, other traffic. Zero Hotel Echo, continue taxi.
Roger, Zero Hotel Echo. Myrtle Beach Tower November 420 Hotel Echo ready for departing straight out at runway 18.
November 420 Hotel Echo altimeter 30.04 wind 189er at 17. Straight out departure approved. Cleared for takeoff runway 18.
Cleared for takeoff runway 180 Hotel Echo.
Hotel Echo contact, Myrtle Beach approach on 119.2. Good day.
119.20 Hotel Echo. Myrtle Beach approach November 420 Hotel Echo 7,400 feet.
November 420 Hotel Echo Myrtle Beach approach altimeter 30.03. Continue as planned.
333.45 for Zero Hotel Echo. Jacksonville Center, November 420 Hotel Echo 13,800 feet.
November 420 Hotel Echo, Jacksonville Center Altimeter 30.01, continue as planned. Zero Hotel Echo, contact Washington Center on 118.475. Good day.
Going to 118.475, Zero Hotel Echo. Washington Center, November 420 Hotel Echo, 14,000 feet.
American 2509er, contact Jacksonville Center on 128.7. Good day. November 420 Hotel Echo, Washington Center Altimeter, 30.00, continue as planned. Zero Hotel Echo, contact Washington Center on 135.2. Good day.
135.20 Hotel Echo. Washington Center, November 420 Hotel Echo, 14,000 feet.
November 420 Hotel Echo, Washington Center Altimeter, 30.00, continue as planned. Brickyard 55906 is passing flight level 280, descending 10,000 feet. Brickyard 55906, Washington Center, continue as planned. 159er, 6 contact, Washington Center, run 118.475. Good day. Going to 118.475, Brickyard 559er 6. Washington Center Delta 29R21 is passing flight level 235, descending 10,000 feet. Blue Streak 5313, contact Washington Center on 118.475. Good day. Delta 29R21 Washington Center, continue as planned.
Going to 127.80 Hotel Echo. Fayetteville approach November 420 Hotel Echo 10,400 feet.
November 420 Hotel Echo Fayetteville approach altimeter 30.00. Continue as planned. Echo contact Fayetteville approach on 133.0. Good day.
133.0 for Zero Hotel Echo. Fayetteville approach November 420 Hotel Echo 9,500 feet.
November 420 Hotel Echo Fayetteville approach altimeter 30.00. Continue as planned. Echo contact Fayetteville approach on 127.8. Good day.
127.8 for Zero Hotel Echo. Fayetteville approach November 420 Hotel Echo 9,000 feet.
November 420 Hotel Echo Fayetteville approach altimeter 30.00. Continue as planned. contact. Molly approach on 132.35. Good day.
132.35 for Zero Hotel Echo. Raleigh approach November 420 Hotel Echo 2,200 feet.
November 420 Hotel Echo Raleigh approach altimeter 30.03. Continue as planned.
Tango Tango Alpha traffic November 420 Hotel Echo 17 miles northwest 2100 feet inbound to land runway 21.
Sanford.